so happy that the worldwide leader has decided to give us an open.
I don't really understand what we're filming. I just kind of follow instructions.
It's 6 a.m. in the morning here in La, Los Angeles, California.
We are here today at the Rhode Island Law Library.
South Windsor, Connecticut, a billiards pool house.
Chicago at Gibson's Steakhouse.
We're filming a commercial for our NBA Countdown show.
We're going to encompass Heat, Training Day, Entourage, 007.
Shoot is to be a student of the game that I love.
I know I'm a child of the 70s, but I didn't know I'd be brought back to the 70s here.
They've opened the doors for us, they've let us go back in the kitchen, hang out with all the people who work.
The best part, Chandler and I were in a blue car that was a convertible that was like reverse 48 hours. He was driving, I was in the master seat.
Get my shoes shine, because I love to get my shoes shined, you guys know that.
It's been a great day, and I'm thrilled to be a part of this.
It's something I'm very excited about, and it has so much flavor.
I think you're gonna like the results. You gotta wait till Christmas to see it.
All these creative minds are going to put this together, and on Christmas Day, this is going to come to fruition.
I can't wait. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Don't miss it. And don't hate.
You know what time it is.
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 That's right.
Game time.